What are you doing here in Somerville, anyway?
Honestly, my mom won't say it, but we're broke. We just got evicted, and the only thing that's left in our name is this creepy old farmhouse our grandfather left us in the middle of nowhere. No offense.
I'm not offended. This place is a dump.
Then why do you live here?
I'm fourth generation dump.
Get out!